What's good, everybody, man? It's your boy Kenny Chow. We back with another video on the same day. I know, man, we got three bangers. Hey, we gotta do what we gotta do. So apparently they cleared up all the tables.
They hooping, man. You know what I'm saying?
Don't really know who hoops, honestly. Throughout the video and throughout the show, a lot of people were calling me out, saying like, you better come play, da-di-da-di-da. So we gonna see what these, you know, the people from California, they come in the car, so we gonna see what they're about, bro. Cause you know your boy, I already took down Sasha. And personally, I think Sasha might be one of the better players in that gym. But you never know, man. You know, some of these guys saying like, I could hoop, you better watch out, da-di-da-di-da. So we're gonna see, man. Shout out to my boy PJ. Didn't bring shoes today. Hooked it up here. Shout out to the Hoopery. About to rock this. These shorts and this these shirt. Go check them out, man. And yeah, we're gonna have to end up recording the iPhone because my where are we at? Like 10%?
We're at
10%. But we're gonna get these buckets. Looking to maybe cross over some people. Hopefully I don't get broke. But yeah, man, we're gonna see. Hope y'all enjoy this video. Go smash the like button, go subscribe. Let's get it. Alright guys. You can see there's a lot of heads here. Apparently, putting up some slabs on the line too. So, y'all saw the earlier thing. When I heard there was slabs on the line, I had to go change real quick, man. So like I said, go shout out to Hoopery. You know, got the two hype socks on, so. And apparently I got a big rep out here. I don't know. I guess everyone's seen the 1v1 against Sasha. So, we're gonna see, but.
Time to show up.
We're gonna see what we can do, man. We're gonna see. I'm trying to break some ankles.
A little thumb?
I'm gonna try to break some ankles, but. Definitely going for the dubs, because apparently, like I said, there's some money on the line. So we gotta keep our rep up, and we hopefully we'll walk away with some slabs, you know?
Timer.